I know, it looks very bad, doesn't it? If I said I was helping with my
Now, the only time to speak in.
But don't forget.
Now. Only remember, now.
He is on his way. The actor. He is on his way.
Where is he?
Behind the word. Behind the wall.
He will celebrate our glow.
Or he will run away from it.
What will he do?
Look for the word that leads.
To the word.
Look for the other to share.
Our glow.
Look for each other.
Be found.
And escape alone.
Behind the word.
Behind the wall.
Thank you.
Cherry blossom. Travel. Coffee. Think.
Wait.
Always.
Always.
Banana. Aubergine. Touch.
No.
Arrive. Ginger cake.
Cherry blossom. Touch. Aubergine. Cherry touch. Cherry blossom. Arrive.
Butterfly.
Butterfly. Wherever.
Blossom.
Wherever drunken butterflies. Towards coffee.
Drunken
butterflies
stagger towards coffee. Gingerbread.
Ginger cake.
Stumbles off
cherry
blossoms. Wherever drunken butterflies stagger towards coffee. Ginger cake stumbles off cherry blossoms.
The aubergine curry peaks until it's dancing. Unicorn dreams, it travels on a boat made of bread. The inner child is finally set free after 50 years.
Where are the bananas?
Not
here.
they come. Nowhere unicorns. We'll think. We'll feel. We'll dream. Here. There. Whatever.
Walk through it, soaked or burned, while your mind and feet, while trains, flying carpets or rainbows take you there until the light changes, and there is here, wherever. Inhabited world, affected by weather, dreams, with eyes closed or open, sounds that are words reaching out or turning away, hunger, sleep, sounds that are music or noise, birth, next to death, next to birth, decades or minutes, from one to the other, an electric silence, tomorrow's music.
Accidents are essential. Wrong words, right. Nothing. Oh.
before feet touch the core of the tightrope. Nothing but fragments of sense. Memories. All now. Lose distinctions. Find them later. Start anywhere.
Okay. I remember. It was before my time. I remember. Not so long ago. Someone I nearly forgot. I must remember to imagine. I must remember to change. Oh, I have to remember.
This is where the future begins.
In the forgotten, in what is lost.
If the lost would go away completely.
It would be a kind of freedom, a weight dropped.
What is lost?
Trust without fear, touch.
You can't be who you are without mirroring the image they want.
Do not look where love is denied.
Is there a future without memories?
Now. Remember, you are writing now.
The present is where the future starts.
Take the memory and change it.
Through walls, it moves, through centuries, and yet it present, like pebbles in my pocket.
Every encounter creates a new language, but the alphabet stays the same.
Language was created before music. To shut out fighting voices. Words thrown into the emptiness of doors slammed shut. A space to live in between, not yet and not anymore.
Still in a locked room, pressing hands against ears.
The voices are nearly gone now. Safe solitude surrounded by friends.
We illuminate twists and turns of the road, not all of it. Wanting to stay on. Wanting to move, but staying.
What is the story? Where am I going? What happens next?
Catapults. Straightened. Knotted. Tied. Hidden behind the door. Into the closed book.
How do you get to the other side?
Of the river. The page. Words freeze, shrink. Afraid to be wrong.
Walk across stepping stones. Throw ropes across the page and follow them. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
How are you?
Fine, thanks. thanks.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
The sea opposes depression and death. It never stops moving.
Thank you. the body become one. On stage, as it is in love, boundaries are fluid. I think, what I feel, what I do.
He was here. He is gone. He touched my thoughts, my skin, changed who I am. Now my words are disappearing into the cracks. Stay alone, so no one can leave me. Alone, because it's safer. Food is my only affection. One hand stuffs the food into my mouth, and the other hits me because I'm fat. I turn it around. I give myself food.
are here at last.
Only just arrived.
Who will they be?
Oh, come on, Nina! Give us a story! Everything between man and a woman, and everything in between. Always as if for the first time, and always as if for the last. Always the same, and always different.
So long. Do you remember? 5 years ago, in the summer. Oh, the sun in your red hair and all those freckles.
On the beach. In the cabin. You appeared out of the water like a merman. All wet and salty.
And you were drinking cappuccino and eating cake as usual. Always had a book with you, but often you just stared at the view.
And you were still married. She was working that night at the surgery. I had been alone for a while. I was supposed to be translating this book on Clay and Kandinsky, but I spent most of my time with her.
Along with cappuccino and ginger cake.
What happened to Anna? Are you still in touch?
That's too soon. Stay with a mix of irritation and joy. The tenderness coming up. After all that time, you're confused. You're not sure if you want to get involved again. You remember the beautiful moment, but also the pain of separation. Now, go back to your seat. You have to keep your curiosity. Everything is new. Every person, everything you work with, is your reality. Not because it's better, but because it's different. I know you long for painted trees or red curtains. What I'm giving you is no painted trees and no red curtains.
Thank you.
loved your hair. It's shorter. It suits you.
I never thought a life with anyone else would be possible when we were together.
I longed to be the only one. I tried to be with others, but
thank you.
Concentrate on your fingertips. Yeah. How sensitive they are. Oh dear. So many memories. So many names and faces, never in the right order. So many words. And kisses. His name was an island in Italy. I had gone there to write about Virginia Woolf and work on my novel. Right, okay. But then it was Fulvio. A lot of words. Other languages invented themselves. Turned away from everything to one face. Is to find oneself face.
Same train every week for the last 3 months. You must have enough photographs for your series of people on trains, don't you?
Yeah. But I'll still be travelling on this train to the office of my magazine every week.
Good. I miss talking to you.
Teaching?
A bit of everything, really. I'm just off to a meeting with one of my translators. She's just finished translating a book on Cleon Kandinsky. Very interesting. And then off to take a talk on language and art. There's a 3-day conference, which will lead to a book. And you? What's your next project?
My friend's writing this article about how couples meet and how quickly they become couples. And I'll be taking pictures of the people we interviews.
Every couple is different, aren't they?
Yeah. But there's always that moment.
Could take them 3 months. Travelling on the same train.
Your eyes still glow.
You just stood there, waiting for whatever had to come next. So distant I couldn't touch you. You made me feel like a fly hitting the window again and again. I never forgot. I just walked the other way.
We are words in the same poem. First thought, all us. You are there. I always long to be the only one.
You didn't have to leave me. I'm already gone.
But you stay.
Thank you. Swedish, Max.